Katsumoto. Thanks for coming. Gotta admit, I didn't think you'd want to help. Normally you don't appreciate my, interference.
Maybe you're growing on me, Magnum. You're not growing on me. I'm helping because it could help both of us. You've got me surrounded.
It feels like I'm drowning in a what the hell are you up to now? First question. What were you all doing here in the first place?
A client told us something might go down today.
And you didn't think to tell us? Take what you need, take the air that I breathe, and I'll give away all that I own. You know, just when I was starting to trust you, you go and do something stupid like this.
What if I told you what was going on?
Save it. Not interested. You did good tonight.
What is it going to take to be a friend?
HPD!
I'll be there when you need me most. I'll be there if you're ever alone.
Where's he going?
Just don't say it. We can grow.
I can leave you. Thanks, bud. Come on, Dad. Sorry, this time I'm going to have to insist that you stay put.
Why?
Because talking to a suspect is beyond the scope of your temp job as Hotel Dick. Besides, Zhao and I have a history. But since I also know that there's no point in telling you to stand down, if you find anything else, call me.
You know, Gordy, I feel like we're really settling into a nice rhythm here.
I wouldn't say that.
I'm saying that.
Yeah, but saying it doesn't make it real.
But it feels real, you know?
What are you, 5 years old?
See you, Gordon.